up, guys? My name is Connor Burt, and I'm going to show you a little bit about my volunteering experience this semester at Centre des Estudis Africains.
This is where I work.
And I am in charge of projects dealing with Africa within the Center of African Studies and Interculturality in Barcelona.
My name is Jessica Gonzalez, and I am in charge of the intercultural branch at the Center for African and Intercultural Studies in Barcelona. So the Center for African and Intercultural Studies basically has these two branches, the African Studies part and the Intercultural part. And both of these branches, what want to do is, on one hand, spread the knowledge of produced about and in Africa, because sometimes Africa, it seems like a continent that only receives help from other people, or which doesn't produce knowledge. And we want to, of course, break with that idea and work in studies that are produced in Africa and about African populations, about the political aspect, about the economic aspect, about the community organization, and about many other aspects. And then in the intercultural branch, we try to apply the intercultural approach, the intercultural model, to public policy on one hand, to community projects that actually work in the field, and we also train people on intercultural studies, intercultural communication, and on the and how to apply this model to the action in the field.
So we work basically on projects dealing with Africa and also African origin populations living here in Catalonia. Our main goal is to try to give a more accurate image of Africa and the Africans here in Catalonia, where usually the knowledge is very, very low, so that people can have a better understanding of Africa and its populations, and also to, in this way, we also try to suppress, if we were lucky, or at least to diminish the stereotypes and inaccurate ideas of people about Africa.
The main objective that I had to do for Centre des Estudis Africains was create a video to promote their postgraduate courses for African studies. I basically worked on this all throughout the whole semester, and it took a lot of work, and I will show it to you guys right now. My volunteering experience has helped me learn a lot about the video program Adobe After Effects, which will help me in the long-term future for video programming. It's also taught me a lot about the African culture, not just about the bad things, but also about the benefits of living in Africa and about the villages there, and how they affect the communities here in Barcelona and how they teach different students about the African culture in Barcelona.